The recent surge in daily COVID-19 cases in Selangor is due to active detection and screening activities in the enhanced movement control order areas. Health Minister Datuk Seri Dr. Adham said 25,005 screenings were conducted on July 6 as compared to 19,614 on July 5 and tests were further increased in the following days. Dr. Adham said this in a special press conference on the Ministry of Health preparedness strategies to deal with the COVID-19 pandemic in the Klang Valley, here today. He said detection and screening activities must be actively implemented in the EMCO areas to prevent and stop the spread of COVID-19. The screenings saw individuals tested positive being isolated and given treatment according to the infection category, whereby patients in Category 4 and 5 of the 5-category COVID-19 disease, namely those with pneumonia and in need of oxygen and respiratory assistance, were sent to hospital for intensive care. Contact tracing must be carried out to detect asymptomatic individuals so that they can be isolated from the community as well as prevent continuous transmission from occurring. Dr. Adham said as the screenings are also to detect asymptomatic cases, there would be an upward trend before a drop can be seen, as positive cases are being isolated and treated. He said in dealing to curb with COVID-19, apart from monitoring the daily cases, the vaccination rate is also important as this could reduce hospital admissions and fatalities as well as save more lives. In addition, Dr. Adham said the MOH has also decided to implement vaccination in areas placed under the EMCO nationwide, after those tested positive have been isolated. On the MOH's preparedness in managing COVID-19, Dr. Adham said outsourcing non-COVID-19 patients or decanting them to private or district hospitals are actively being implemented. The move is aimed at increasing hospital bed capacity in the Klang Valley for COVID-19 treatment.